Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Hulu, if you're new here. It's been a while since I vlogged. I think like 3 weeks almost. I finished school, so I'm done my second semester. I'm halfway done school. And what other life updates do I have to share with you guys? I am now an Aritzia girl. I work there now and it's really exciting. And then what else? And I had my first like model type shoot of the year yesterday. So a lot has been going on with my life, so I've been taking time for myself and like a break from YouTube so I can like process it all and then produce quality content for you guys, because that is something that I want to value this year and for my audience. So yeah, so right now I'm getting ready to go out with my friend Alicia, who has been on my channel before, and we're gonna have a girls' night today and go to the art gallery and go out for dinner. So I'll be taking you guys with me tonight. I just need to finish getting ready because I told her that I needed more time to get ready because I went out to get a pedicure with my boyfriend, so I'm a bit behind on my schedule today. But yeah. So I'm gonna finish getting ready and I'll go back to you guys when I'm done, because the train difference is literally like 20 minutes, so I need to get it together. Okay guys, this is my outfit. My light died, so you get bad lighting right now. This is my outfit. The top's from Zara, pants are from House of CB. I'm wearing my hair out, so hopefully it dries nice, and my makeup looks real good right now. All right guys, we made it to the art gallery and it's her first time.
I'm here at the Art Gallery of Ontario, and my first impression is that it's really intense. Like, it actually feels like an art gallery.
Yes. Like, yeah. So, yeah. All right, guys, we're in the elevator going to the fourth floor. To the third floor. I was like, can we go on the third floor? And she's like, it's closed. So I was like, okay. All right, so this is this beautiful one. I really like this one. I think it's like the ocean. I didn't read the little description of it yet, but it's giving ocean and yeah, it's like the net, right? Yeah, that's what I think it is. Oh my god, that's not coming. Okay guys, we are in the infinity mirror room and we only have like 30 seconds in here, but this is like what it's like on the floor and stuff. Oh look.
Alright guys, we are just wasting time till our dinner reservation, because it's like an hour or so.
It's at 5:45 and it's 4:51 right now.
Less than an hour.
Yeah. So we're gonna leave at 5 and take a streetcar. And we're gonna update you in the restaurant.
Yeah, when we're at the restaurant and sitting and maybe have place to order.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right guys, so we're at the restaurant right now and it's so pretty and so cute inside. Let me show you it, Felicia.
So this is what it looks like.
It's giving old money.
It's giving very nice, very pretty. And they have karaoke at the top too.
We just ordered the dim sum right now, and then we're probably gonna get their noodles. And what drink did we get?
Spirit soju and soda.
Oh, okay, you can tell.
We got soju and soda.
Peach flavored for the both of us. So.
Don't kill me. Okay guys, we got the spring rolls, the har gao, and then we ordered like magic chili or whatever because we thought it was like a sauce, but it's just straight up peanuts.
And chili.
Yeah. But, yeah.
Alright, let's do first impression of the spring rolls. It's really good.
Is it focusing? Guys, we got the Dan Tan noodles and this, part of my language, this S-I or S-H-I-T looks so good, and she's so excited. Oh my goodness. And we literally ate everything else, so yeah.
Yeah. They're good? Okay, so Alicia said that they're really good, so let's put it to the test. Salty. It's good though. Okay guys, so we just finished. I'd give it like a 7.5. The portions are really small, but like we went through the happy hour, so I guess it was like fine. And yeah, and it's kind of like in the back of like the building, but that doesn't go towards the marks. We are gonna go get ice cream now at this place called Happy Sunday, and because Alicia wants her freaking sweets.
I love sweets.
So we are gonna go find it, and then we're gonna let you guys know how it tastes. But it's still raining, which is like really unfortunate right now. But where's this girl? But yeah, there's some guys smoking in the back alley. But here we are. Peace. We will see you when we get there. So we're here. Alicia's getting something. I'm not getting anything right now because I don't want ice cream. Is it recording? All right, guys, I can't see. I don't know if like you can see me right now. But she got her ice cream. I didn't get anything because I wasn't, it didn't appeal to me either. Too sweet. And now we're just wasting time and walking back to our original destination. All right guys, so I am home now and I'm super duper exhausted. And I think I'm just gonna shower and watch some Disney Plus. But yeah, and it's like really cold outside, so I don't think I'll be doing anything else besides working tomorrow, and that's it. But one thing is that I really like my nails. They're super nice. And my makeup, oh no, it's like a pimple. I was like, I thought my makeup was peeling off, but yeah, anyways, I'm gonna shower and I'll see you guys tomorrow.